Here comes the War Goddess.
And from Dallas, Texas, Ember!
You can thank Hall of Famer Booker T for much of Ember Moon's success.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.